Well, an accident on Highway 90 this morning left a powdery mess in the median. The accident happened on westbound Highway 90 near Thompson Road. The truck was carrying paint powder that's used to paint stripes on roads. The China Volunteer Fire Department had to use the jaws of life to free the driver. He was taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries.